Hello friends, welcome back to Learn and Explore. Today in this video, I am going to discuss with you all the most important topic of any kind of competitive examination, that is GK. So if you are preparing for any kind of competitive examination, GK is one of the most important part for your examination. So before going to start my video, if you are new to our channel, please do subscribe our channel. And if you think that this video will help you, please do like, share and comment so that others also can get help from this video. And if you want any videos on any particular subject, please let us know so that we can make videos on that subject. So without wasting much time, I'm going for my first question. So our first question is, which one of the following river flows between Vindhya and Satpura ranges? So our options are Narmada, Mahanadi, Son and Netravati. Okay, so our answer will be obviously option A, Narmada, because you can see here Vindhya and Satpura ranges, in between Narmada river are passing. Okay, so our answer will be option A. Our next question, and one more thing friend, please try to answer for yourself so that you can check how much you are preparing for your GK. Okay, so our next question is, the Central Rice Research Station is situated in option A, Chennai, option B, Cuttack, option C, Bangalore, option D, Quilon. Okay, so our answer will be, please try at first yourself, then you can check the answer. Okay, so the Central Rice Research Station is situated in, so our option will be B. Okay, the Central Rice Research Station is situated in Cuttack. So our option will be B. Our next question is, Patanjali is well known for the compilation of, as we all know about the Patanjali, right? So you can easily answer this question. Please let yourself try first. So our options are Yoga Sutra, Panchatantra, Brahma Sutra and Ayurveda. So Patanjali is well known for the compilation of, our answer is option A, Yoga Sutra. Okay, sorry, our answer is A. Please sorry for this inconvenience. So our next question is, the hottest planet in the solar system is Mercury, Venus, Mars and Jupiter. And this question only you have to answer on our comment bar. Okay, I will not answer you for this question right now. You have to answer it on our comment bar. Okay, so I'm going for my next question. Where was the electricity supply first introduced in India? It is one of the most important questions. Okay, so please remember this. So at first you have to try, where was the electricity supply first introduced in India? So our options are Mumbai, Dehradun, Darjeeling and Chennai. So our options are this, and our answer is option C. Okay, where was the electricity supply first introduced in India? That is Darjeeling, and it is established in 1902. Okay, so our next question is, which of the following is related to Bharat Nirman scheme? This is one of the most important question and you have to remember it. So our options are food grain production self-sufficiency, option B, family welfare program, option C, infrastructure development, ऑप्शन डी एम्प्लॉयमेंट जनरेशन प्रोग्राम. सो यू हैव टू ट्राई योर सेल्फ फर्स्ट. सो आवर ऑप्शन आर दिस एंड यू हैव टू आंसर. ओके, सो द आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑप्शन सी, इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर डेवलपमेंट. फ्रेंड्स, आई एम गिविंग सम टाइम फॉर योर सेल्फ टू आंसर दिस क्वेश्चन, बिकॉज इन दिस वे यू हैव टू चेक योर सेल्फ हाउ मच यू आर रेडी फॉर योर जीके सेक्शन फॉर योर कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जामिनेशन. ओके, सो प्लीज ट्राई टू आंसर एट फर्स्ट बाई योर सेल्फ, देन यू कैन चेक द आंसर फॉर हियर ओनली, राइट. सो विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज रिलेटेड टू भारत निर्माण स्कीम इज सी, इंफ्रास्ट्रक्चर डेवलपमेंट, राइट. सो आई एम गोइंग टू माई नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन. Which one of the following ports is the oldest port in India? So our options are Mumbai port, Chennai port, Kolkata port and Visakhapatnam port. So you have to try first yourself. Okay, so our answer will be option B, Chennai port is one of the oldest port among these four ports. Chennai is the most oldest in India, right. So Chennai port is also known as Madras port, right, and this is the second largest container port of the India behind Mumbai's Nhava Sheva. The port is the largest one by the Bay of Bengal. You have to remember this. Okay, but Chennai port, the other name of Chennai port is Madras port, and this is the second largest container port of India behind Mumbai's Nhava Sheva. Okay, the port is the largest one in the Bay of Bengal. So you have to remember what is the first largest port in India is Mumbai's Nhava Sheva, and Chennai port is the second largest container port of India, and this is the largest one in Bay of Bengal. So this point you have to keep on your mind regarding Chennai port. Next question. At which one of the following places do the river Alakananda and Bhagirathi march to form Ganga? Okay, so our options are Devprayag, Rudraprayag, Karnaprayag, Vishnuprayag. Okay, so our answer will be, okay, so our answer is answer A, option A, sorry, Devprayag. You can see here Devprayag is the place where the river Alakananda and Bhagirathi march from Ganga. Okay, sorry for this pointer. Our next question is, gravity setting chambers are used in industries to remove. Our options are NOx, SOx, CO, suspended particular matter. So first you have to try. Okay, so our answer is gravity setting chamber are used in industries to remove, obviously option D, right, suspended particulate matter. Next question, Grand Central Terminal, Park Avenue, New York is the world's, so our options are highest railway station, longest railway station, largest railway station, none of the above. So first you have to try. Okay, so our answer will be option C, Grand Central Terminal, Park Avenue, New York is the world's largest railway station. Okay, so Grand Central Terminal is the largest train station in the world in terms of area occupied and number of platforms. Okay, the terminal is spread over 49 acres and has 44 platforms. Okay, 44 platforms are there in Grand Central Terminal, and this is the largest train station in the world in terms of area occupied and platform, right? So you have to keep remember this. So our next question is, golf player Vijay Singh belongs to which country? So our options are India, Fiji, UK and USA. Okay, so first you have to try. This is a sport related questions, so I know almost you can answer this. So our option are this and our answer is option B, right? So our answer is option B. Golf player Vijay Singh belongs to which country? That is Fiji. Our next question. Film and TV Institute of India is located at, our options are Pune, Maharashtra, Pimpri, Maharashtra, Perambur, Tamil Nadu and Rajkot. So our options are Pune, Maharashtra, Pimpri, Maharashtra, Perambur, Tamil Nadu and Rajkot, Gujarat. So first you have to try. Okay, so our answer is option A, Pune, Maharashtra. Film and TV Institute of India is located at Pune, Maharashtra. So our next question is, Garam Pani Sanctuary is located at, options are Gangtok, Sikkim, Kohima, Nagaland, Thimphu, Assam, Junagadh, Gujarat. Okay, so first you have to try. Okay, so our answer will be option C. Garam Pani Sanctuary is located at Thimphu, Assam. Okay, so it is one of the oldest sanctuary in Assam, and this is belongs from or located from Karbi Anglong area in Assam. Okay, Karbi Anglong area in Assam, and this is one of the Assam's oldest sanctuary, right? So our next question. The United Nations organization has its headquarters at, options are Bali, Hague, New York, USA and Washington DC. So our options are this, and first you have to try. Okay, so the United Nations organization has its headquarters at C, New York. Okay, New York, USA. This is the United Nations headquarters and this is located at New York, USA. Right? So our next question is, rather than New York, it has also its main offices in Geneva, Nairobi, Vienna and Hague. Okay, rather than New York, the UN also have the its main offices in Geneva, Nairobi, Vienna and the Hague. Okay, so our next question is, which of the following musical instruments is played by Amjad Ali Khan? So our options are Veena, Tabla, Sarod and Guitar. So first you have to try. Okay, so the Amjad Ali Khan played, the instrument is called Sarod. Okay, this is Sarod. Amjad Ali Khan is famous Sarod instrument player. Okay, so our next question. Who created the famous rock garden of Chandigarh? So our options are Gaudi, Sarinin, Krishna Rao Jaisingh and Nek Chand. So first you have to try. So this is the rock garden of Chandigarh. The man is created total rock garden in his age by his greatest art, right? So you have to answer first. So our options are Gaudi, Serinen, Krishna Rao Jaisingh, ne Chand, right? So our answer is option D, Nekchand Saini. Okay, so Nekchand Saini ji make the famous rock garden of Chandigarh. Next question. Of the following disease, which one is caused by insect? Sorry, this is the spelling mistake. It will be insect bite. Okay. Which of the following disease? Which one is caused by insect bite? So our options are dengue, scurvy, pneumonia, and asthma. So our answer will be obviously dengue, is caused by obviously mosquito, right? So mosquito is an insect. So our next question is, white rust is an important fungal disease of. So what is white rust? This type of patches are created by some fungus in the leaves. So this is called white rust, and the disease will happen with wheat, mustard, rice and bajra. So our answer will be option 2, mustard. White rust is an important fungal disease of mustard leaf, right? So our next question. An United Nations report entitled Leave No One Behind specially deals issue related to. So this slogan is related to women and girls, children, refugees, persons with different abilities. So leave no one behind specially deal issue related to. First you have to try. Okay, so our answer will be option 1. Leave no one behind is specially related to women and girls. Our next question is, pathometer is used to measure. Our options are rainfall, ocean depth, sound intensity, earthquakes. Okay, so first you have to try. Okay, so our answer will be option B, ocean depth. Okay, so pathometer is used to measure ocean depth. Our next question will be, Doddent Cup is associated with game of volleyball, football, cricket and hockey. So friend, you have to answer the question in our comment box. Okay, so I am leaving this question so that you can make the answer in our comment box. So I'm going for my next question. Dr. Zakir Hussain was first Vice President of India, first Speaker of Lok Sabha, the first Muslim President of India, first President of Indian National Congress. So first you have to try this. Okay. So the answer is Dr. Zakir Hussain was the first Muslim President of India, right? So our answer will be option C. Dr. Zakir Hussain was the first Muslim President of India. Our next question is, which of the following program meet the credit needs of poor women? Okay, so our options are Mahila Samriddhi Yojana, Rashtriya Mahila Kosh, Indira Mahila Yojana, Mahila Samaksha program. Okay, so friends, these questions are most important related to your upcoming examination. So please keep all the answer in your mind. Okay, and please try yourself to answer this all questions so that you can check how much you have prepared. Okay, so the answer of this question will be option B, Rashtriya Mahila Kosh. Which of the following program meets the credit needs of poor women is Rashtriya Mahila Kosh. Option B. So our next question is, national income is the net national product at market price, net national product at factor cost, net domestic product at market price, net domestic product at factor cost, right? Sorry friend, here is spelling mistake. So our options are net national product at market price, net national product at factor cost, net domestic product at market price, net domestic product at factor cost. Okay, so our answer will be option B. National income is the net national product at factor cost. Right? Net national product at factor cost. So our next question is, which is the largest commercial bank in India? Reserve Bank of India, State Bank of India, ICICI Bank, Bank of India. So our answer will be, please try yourself first. Okay. So our answer will be option B. State Bank of India is the largest commercial bank in India. So our next question will be, Myanmar does not share its international boundary with, options are Laos, Thailand, Vietnam and India. So as Myanmar is bounded by China to the north and northeast, Laos to the east, Thailand to the east and southeast, right, and India to the northwest, Bangladesh to the west and the Andaman Sea to the south. So Myanmar is not connected with Vietnam. So our option or answer will be option C. Myanmar does not share its international boundary with Vietnam. Right? So our next question is, who among the following scientists got two Nobel Prizes, of which one was in peace? So our options are Albert Einstein, A.G. Khorana, Linus Pauling, Paul Berg. Right? So our answer will be option C. This is one of the most important questions. Linus Pauling is the scientist who got two Nobel Prizes, of which one was in peace. Right? So our next question is, the first Indian state to go wholly organic is, our options are Meghalaya, option B Sikkim, option C Manipur and option D Kerala. Okay, so our answer will be option B. Sikkim is the first wholly organic state, okay, in India. So our next question is, which among the following cities in India is not located in Golden Quadrilateral Road Network? Okay, so here you can see the Golden Quadrilateral Road Network that is connected with Mumbai, Chennai, Kolkata and Delhi. So here you can see Kolkata is available, Mumbai is available and New Delhi is available. So Chandigarh is not available here. So which among the following cities in India is not located in Golden Quadrilateral Road Network is Chandigarh. So our option is D. So our next question is, Sikhar Se Pukar is a documentary film related to which topic? So our options are girl education, water conservation, women empowerment, none of the above. So our answer will be option try yourself. Our answer will be option B, water conservation. Okay. Sikar Se Pukar is a documentary film related to water conservation. Okay. So Jal Shakti Minister released short documentary film on water conservation that is named Sikar Se Pukar, and Union Minister of Jal Shakti Gajendra Singh Shekhawat released a short documentary film on water conservation, okay, in New Delhi, right? So our option will be B, water conservation. Next question is to provide broadband connectivity to lakh Gram Panchayat by March 2020 under which scheme? So our options are Udan scheme, Stand Up India, Bharat Net project, Skill India mission. So our answer will be C, Bharat Net project. Our next question is, the largest biotechnology meeting of India was organized in which city? New Delhi, Mandsaur, Leh and Hisar. So our answer will be option A. Largest biotechnology meeting of India was organized in New Delhi. Our answer will be option A. So our next question is, in which state living root bridges are found? Our options are Assam, Manipur, Orissa and Meghalaya. So what is living root bridge? This is look like this. Okay. So this is living root bridge and this is found at, our options are Assam, Manipur, Orissa and Meghalaya. So our answer will be option D. The living root bridge are found at Meghalaya. So our next question is, Anita Anand, who is an Indian born politician, has become part of which country's cabinet? Our options are Russia, Australia, United Kingdom and Kannada. So our answer will be option D, Kannada. Anita Anand is the first Indian Canadian of a Hindu background to become a federal minister in Kannada and is the first female of Hindu heritage to be a Canadian member of parliament, right? So you have to keep it on your mind. So our next question is, AIIA will work with which country for integrating Ayurveda principles with modern medicine? Our options are Russia, Japan, Israel and Australia. So AIIA, the full form of it is All India Institute of Ayurveda, right? And it will collaborate with Western Sydney University, okay, for research and developing guidelines for integrating Ayurveda principle with modern medicine. So Sydney is in Australia, right? So the AIIA will work with which country for integrating Ayurveda principle with modern medicine is Australia. So our answer will be option D. Next question, which defense institution has been recently honored with the President's Colour? So our options are National Defense College, Indian Naval Academy, Counter and Jungle Warfare School, Officers Training Academy. Okay, so our answer will be, first try yourself, okay, so our answer will be option B, Indian Naval Academy. So President Ramnath Kovind and the Supreme Commander of Indian Armed Force awarded the President's Colour to Indian Naval Academy on November 2019, okay, to Indian Naval Academy, right? So our next question is 3S program Smart Safety Surveillance is an initiative of which organization? So our options are World Bank, UNGA, UNICEF and WHO. Okay, so our answer will be, first try yourself. So friend, the program was introduced by option D, WHO, World Health Organization in India, considering limited safety data on vaccines in the country. Under 3S program, India is currently evaluating rotavirus vaccine. Okay, so 3S program Smart Safety Surveillance is an initiative of WHO, World Health Organization. Our next question is, which state has launched a scheme to provide free Wi-Fi service to its capital for 1 hour each day? Our options are Karnataka, Telangana, Andhra Pradesh and Kerala. Okay, so first try yourself. Okay, so our answer will be option A, Karnataka. Okay, Bengaluru, India's information technology capital, will get free Wi-Fi service for 1 hour each day. Deputy Chief Minister of Karnataka, CN, okay, Aswath Narayan, and which state has launched a scheme to provide free Wi-Fi service to its capital for 1 hour each day is Karnataka in Bengaluru. Okay, so our next question is, which of the following is the first country in Asia to have large-scale industrialization? So our options are Japan, China, India and Iran. Okay, so our answer is option A, Japan was the first Asian country to witness large-scale industrialization. Okay, so our next question will be, the gas usually filled in the electric bulb is, options are nitrogen, hydrogen, carbon dioxide and oxygen. Friends, this question also you have to answer in our comment box. I'm going for my next question. Guwahati High Court is the judicature of, options are Assam, Nagaland, Andhra Pradesh and all of the above. So our answer will be, first try yourself. Okay, so our answer will be option D, all of the above, because it was originally known as the High Court of Assam and Nagaland but renamed as Guwahati High Court, okay, by the Northeast areas. It has largest jurisdiction in terms of states, with its area covering the state of Assam, Arunachal Pradesh, Nagaland and Mizoram. Okay, so Guwahati High Court is the judicature of Assam, Nagaland, Arunachal Pradesh and Mizoram also. Rest of these three, there is also another state is Mizoram. You have to keep it on your mind. Okay, Mizoram is the fourth state that is under Guwahati High Court judicature. Our next question is, entomology is the science that studies the origin and history of technical and scientific terms, behavior of human beings, insects, the formation of rocks. So our answer will be, okay, so our answer will be option C, insects. Entomology is the science that studies for insects. Next question. NASA's most famous space telescope goes by the name, Mobile Satellites Telescope, Hubble Space Telescope, Hubble Space Telescope and Galaxy Satellites Telescope. So our answer will be, first try yourself. Okay, so our answer will be option B. NASA's most famous space telescope goes by the name Hubble Space Telescope. So our next question will be, who among the following has become the fourth Indian to win a Grand Slam? So our answer will be Sania Mirza, Rohan Bopanna, Mahesh Bhupathi and Leander Paes. These are our options and our answer will be, first try yourself. Okay, so our answer will be option 2, Rohan Bopanna becomes fourth Indian to win a Grand Slam title. Rohan Bopanna has become the fourth Indian and winning the French Open mixed doubles along with Canadian partner Gabriela Dabrowski on the day. Okay, next question. The book The Mystery of Utmost Happiness is written by, our options are Vikram Seth, Anita Desai, Kavya Vishwanathan, Arundhati Roy. So our answer will be, option 4, Arundhati Roy. Next question. The unit of electrical resistance of a conductor is farad, volt, ampere and ohm. Friends, the answer of this question also you have to comment on our comment box. So next question will be, which of the following countries has approved world's first dengue vaccines? So our options are United Kingdom, Canada, Mexico and France. So first try yourself. Okay, so our answer will be option 3, Mexico. Mexico is the country has approved world's first dengue vaccine. Next question. Anthophobia is fear of which of the following? So our options are boss, fire, flowers and dogs. So our answer will be first try. Okay, so anthophobia is the fear of flowers, right? Anthophobia is the fear for flowers. Next question. Clove is obtained from root, stem, fruit and flower bud. So these are cloves, or we call this as long, right? So clove is obtained from, you can see here, from flower bud. So our option 4 is the right answer. Next question. Rock is a folk dance. It has its original in Assam, Mizoram, Kashmir and Himachal Pradesh. Okay, so Rauf is the folk dance, belongs to, first you have to try. Okay, so our answer will be option 3, Kashmir. The Rauf is a folk dance from Kashmir and it is mainly practiced by the women folk of the Kashmir Valley. Okay, you can see here. So friends, this all for our today's video, and if you think that this video will help you, please do subscribe our channel. And if any question is arising in your mind regarding this video, please feel free to ask and we will definitely try to answer you all. Okay, thank you. Thanks for watching. Thank you.